A teenage boy has been missing from an address in the Plains area of North Lanarkshire since Monday, January 13. Reece Clark, 14, was last seen around 2:35 p.m. 5 days ago, and police are appealing for any information about his whereabouts. He is 6 feet tall and was last seen wearing a grey and white jacket, a black hooded top, grey tracksuit bottoms and blue/navy trainers. A Police Scotland spokeswoman said, "If anyone has seen Reece or has any information about his disappearance, please contact us on 101, quoting incident number 2194 of 13 January. For more on this story, visit the news article link."